Well, I mean, we practice all year long to play in this condition.
A 47-minute set in 38-degree heat. A high heart rate game of chess between two world-class players. This from Mike Dixon, DM. Just been watching Djokovic and Monfils on Rod Laver Arena, in the shade, of course. Pretty extraordinary that human beings can play any sort of tennis in that heat.
Standing out here, we can feel the heat resonating off the court. How did you feel today? It's a hot one.
Yeah, it's definitely hot. My feet are burning, like,